It's similar to the look in Lycanroc's eyes. You can't go outside. The sun's up. There'll be even more trouble if anyone sees you.
That's good.
Hey, it'd be awesome if you came and visited Lily once in a while.
Wow, what do you know?
All right, use double hit!
Later.
Brother, when I was little... so vividly, even the sound of the waves. Just like when I was a little girl.
Now we can go to the other side of the Ultra Wormhole where my mother was taken? Great, Umbreon. You're both all right.
Lily, I'm so sorry. Forgive me. Thank you, Lily, Gladion.
Hey, everybody! We did it! We did it!
And it's all thanks to...
I offer my gratitude as well!
You okay?
Of course!
Lunala!
So awesome!
Gorgeous!
So much green! And it's full of light, too!
Pretty!
Everything's gonna be okay now.
Uh-huh.
I'm happy for you, Poipo.
Well done! Now keep it up! Seriously? Did Ash say that?
He sure did!
You're pretty tough. All right. How about you and I have that Pokémon battle?
You mean it?
Lily, do you mind?
No! There's no doubt that having a battle with Ash would be a lot more challenging than with me right now. It would be a lot of fun! Besides, my brother said he would like to challenge Tapu Fini as well.
I want to have a Lycanroc showdown.
It withstood your counter!
Legend!
No surprise!
He's no ordinary trainer either.
You handled that one very well.
Legend.
Did that surprise you? We simply applied counter. Then check this out.
You were just great.
That's right. I haven't been doing all this training just for show. Right.
Valuable experience etched in their hearts, our heroes have taken another step forward.
Father's still alive! Father is alive! Hapu said it! The Pony Island Kahuna told us so! She said the reason we didn't see him in Tapu Fini's mist is because he's actually still alive!
Lily, until we find Father, why don't you hold on to this? Just talk to the island kahuna, sis.
Oh! Huh? Great! I'm going to have a talk with Hop.
I thought I'd find you here.
Mother! Gladion!
You'll need to train very hard.
I understand.
You know, you have become stronger.
You really think so?
It's the Pony Island Grand Trial.
Zoroark!
Yeah! I went straight to tell Mother like I was told!
Up we go, Gladion!
Oh, I've missed you.
Hey, Ash.
Gladion! How are you?
Good. And you, Lily?
I'm fine!
Right. And I'm gonna win, too. That was my original plan anyway.
Hiding in snow. She really has grown.
What's your name?
It's Mimo.
Mimo? Oh, is he? You love your big brother, huh? Bye.
I've been waiting for this.
Good move, but you see?
No way!
That was a battle. I'll be waiting. It's a very important battle, so I'd like to be as prepared as I can be.
Huh?
Of course. Interesting.
Silvala, keep up with the attacks! Use Air Slash!
Ow!
Yes. Each time the results are the same. I thought so. That was pure Ash.
All right, what about this?
Here we go.
Use Night Daze!
Thanks, Zoroark. You are amazing. I don't think anybody but you could have dealt with Never-Ending Nightmare that way. Really. The best. All set. All right, show your crimson glare, Lycanroc! Bad choice, use Stone Edge! You're not getting the upper hand! Only Ash would use Stone Edge as a stepping stone. But he won't get away with the same thing twice. Use Counter! Will Ash? Incredible! This is what it's all about! Exactly. We thought of everything, and that means victory. Finish this off with Counter!
Pokémon League champion!
Time to wake up, my friend. You won. Congratulations, champion.
Thanks, Gladion. Great battle!
A tremendous effort! A battle as powerful...
Ash, let's do this again.
Of course!
We did it!
We really did! Hey, Naganado! What do you say we...
Let's give it our all tomorrow. Enjoy!
Enjoy!
And awaiting that champion is the star of the
created an inspired attack out of what?
That's just like him. What do you know? You did it, Ash. I was surprised when Hop suddenly got in touch with me. That sounds like something you'd think of. Yes, you sure were a curious one.
I guess we'll be off.
If you guys need anything from us, please let us know.
You can be sure of it.
Promise you'll write.
Promise, Luna.
The world seems big, but it's not. So when we meet again...
Now everybody say Silnoi!
Sending the data from last night to Aether Paradise. That's right. The more data we have, the more precise the location estimates we get will end up being. I know.
I can't wait to return to Alola.
Of course. Ice types are strong in this weather. It's Zoroark, Father.
Zoroark. Gladion.
Father.
Lily.
Father!
Lusamine.
Moan, that's a wonderful idea.
I think so, too.
Now we're home, all of us.
Gladion, toward a brand new future. As the journey continues.
そしていつか You